Well, two great battles are upon us. Both are kind of in swing, so this will be interesting. Yes, I put them on for mercy, so they don't have too much. What happens if I put a gem on this matter? Seems as with Catherine. Let Henriga deal with this invasion. I think he would do well. Maybe give a few casts or to give us an advantage. Don't have any juggernauts here. Some grenadiers. Ah, 50% more damage from bomber grenades. That should help, but apparently not. This will help. Eight little bit, but well, let's see what happens. 65% chance. Well, it will be a great battle indeed. Yes, good. Kill many of them. It would have been quite a mess if I had let this myself. You would have to have the general's handle. This amount of troops on the field. I think they are losing quite a bit. Very good, Henry. Keep it up. Well, there go our troops and a few transports. What a shame. Well, their garrisons are spent. Excellent. This is our infantry. Still, our tanks and air support held strongly, and we have won. Yes, we lost our troopers and our grenadiers and some transports. But well, those transports probably have been needed to carry these troops. Well, so we'll live with that. Easy peasy. Yes, this is a very 50-50 type of battle. I'll have to lead this myself if we want to be victorious. Hopefully we can be victorious here. I want to put a stop to the rise of civil disobedience.
Faster, faster! I want to go faster!
In a straight line now!
Look,
my lord!
No hands!
A drunk man's orders are a sober man's thoughts!
Damn, things are slow. I'm guessing these aerial units can't capture much. No, hopefully they can hold the line, no? This is a big map. Tricky. Yes, we definitely need something.
To be built in a jiffy.
Where's my gold, Commander? In a straight line now?
It means they can't rush us as quickly as they would otherwise. But their superior numbers are coming our way. Yes, we'll have to be very careful.
Stop us! In a straight line now!
Construction underway, Commander. Wall factory completed. Construction in progress. Construction underway, Commander. Construction in progress.
No mountain can stop us! Bring me the spoils of war! No mountain can stop us!
Who requested fireworks?
Somebody get the oil!
In fighter strike, please.
Battle forge completed. Anti-ground turret completed. We're out of
funds,
Commander. Trooper awaiting your instructions, Commander.
This threw my turret. How cool.
Recruitment Citadel completed.
The
unit is being manufactured, Commander.
What are your orders, my lord? If the machine dies, the imp dies.
I'll join Stray, actually. Maybe a hard battle, probably.
We need our army to find us.
Turn to normal.
You found me, did you?
It'll be built in a jiffy.
Construction in progress. I can probably go over the mountain and brush them from the skies. But I do have a bunch of anti-air down. That's not so. Actually, let's send a few of these hunters and walk down over
there'll
here.
There'll be trophies on your walls. On their trail.
I think we have slowed their progress.
Aero factory completed.
Like the wind.
Oh, here they come.
If you set the trap, I'll make the kill.
It'll be built in a jiffy.
Yes. Quite an army of annoying little wolves.
Without a trace.
I think I'll do them myself. Wipe them out. All of them. You thought you could hide, could you? Yes, it's good. Let's
Your unit will roll out momentarily, Commander.
Anything for the Empire! The Emperor shows us the way.
Mountain pass.
Bombs ready to drop. Losing ground, sire.
Ground what?
Up we go.
Not something that is dead, apparently. No, let's wait till they strike at us, and then we will strike back with a fire and fury they have not yet known. Also, you're going to school strike at very soon, normally, actually.
Construction underway, Commander.
This land is ravaged and sad. Maybe I should have had taken Catherine's advice, but no, I must stand on my merit. And I think in the end, if I get better trained female soldiers for this, I can only be happy.
Aero factory completed.
Those problems are wrong with my long-term vision versus her.
Unit is being manufactured, Commander.
Thank you, quick.
Unit is being manufactured, Commander.
Fire the bomb, please. Try it again. Just start pressing the right buttons.
Of the Riverhunt and again. Total casualties of war have 126,840. I'm a little drunk today. General Catherine goes rogue. Aims to feminize our forces, Yorick warns. Empire prevails, death toll climbs. Help me, said Emperor, I've misunderstood.
I have never said such. These journalists were so gloomy, they are sometimes. Some nice cards, very good. Your card in Borium, I should build one of those. Apparently my attention's asked at the bar. Fascinating. Probably Catherine again.
A word, Commander, if you please. I have made an assessment of my time aboard the Raven, and you should hear it. My background. You know I used to be a queen in my own right, and that under my rule, women held sway. In a male-dominated world, I have tried to champion their rights, and on the whole, I have found in you an unexpected ally. My disposition may have sometimes betrayed my true appreciation. So I would like to thank you here and now for meeting my demands with dignity and conviction.
Well, finally it's good to hear you be civil, Catherine. That gives me hope for you. Very much hope. Thank you.
Even if a man, I know you will make for a great emperor. And it shall be my honor to fight by your side until the day comes victory shall finally be ours.
Well, the day will come very soon. Our march of war is going very, very well. Soon then. Well, no great decision or anything to make. I guess I will rest in the arms of my Ophelia. Soon will speak soothing words for me.
I took a stroll in the sun today, my lord and love.
Again?
Never could I have imagined the wonder that is to feel the light of life, find comfort on one's skin. Such dulcet delight, such subtle sensibility.
Yes, still, let's reenact this dulcet delight and so subtle sensibility tonight. I wish you all a good day, and maybe next episode you will see total victory.